I am ready to roll.
Oh, yeah.
Well, racing.
Check it out, man. Get yours.
My name's not Swift.
Does anybody want an autograph?
Ka-chicka.
Today's track conditions highly favor my style of driving.
Dadgum, looks like we're in for a stormy day here at old Heartland Motor Speedway, the site of today's eagerly anticipated event. A whole bunch of weapons are out on the track, which can only mean one thing. It's time for a battle race.
I don't want to brag, but battle racing, it's kind of my thing.
This one is underway.
Quality racers today.
My buddy Mater, world's best backwards driver.
Look out for those rockets.
Sorry, this won't be your lucky day.
Frankly, I'm a little embarrassed for you.
Enough already.
Should be interesting. This seems overly destructive.
I'm seeing a weapon target. Could be trouble.
Petition.
Watch out, it's a road mine. To recalculate your stats up. Woo-hoo-hoo! There go the bombs!
Sorry! You know you're falling behind, right? The competition.
Wow, that's some great acceleration. Giving it all they got out there.
But did that please stop? I'm impressed. Not bad, if I do say so myself.
This is Chick's Picks with Chick Hicks, and I'm your host, Chick Hicks. Everybody's talking about Natalie Certain. Hey, So are we. She looked like she had that one wrapped up today, but it just didn't come together for her in the end. Ugh, tough break. Let's turn to Smokey. Got any old-time wisdom for us?
Well, I gotta say, Chick, thanks for letting me be a part of this special day. That was one race I'll never forget, and I'm sure the audience at home feels the same way.
Well, that's it for now. I'm your host, champion for the ages, Chick Hicks. Good night.
The clouds are rolling through on another gorgeous evening here at Fireball Beach. Perfect weather for tonight's race.
Woo-hoo-hoo! Man, we are in for a real treat. A battle race that in all battle races, it's the ultimate in-weapon fueled mayhem.
Thought I might just take a drive. You'll see what I mean.
Should be interesting.
You know, you really are out of your league.
Is this actually what racing has become? You know you're falling behind, right?
What a hit!
This will work into my calculations nicely.
Embarrassed for you.
out the competition. I'm going to need to recalculate your stats. This should be interesting. Lack of sleep. Perfect. Just what I need. I'm going to need to recalculate your stats after this.
Welcome back to Chick's Picks. I'm Chick Hicks.
Let's talk about Cam Spinner for a minute. He struggled again out there today for the third race in a row. Not saying he's a bad racer, just that this is one unfortunate slump. Do you have anything to add, Natalie?
I'd say today's race provided further proof that my numbers don't lie. This one was over before it started.
Well, that does it for us. This is the former and forever Piston Cup champion, Chick Hicks, signing off.
Hey there, folks. Now, we're in Thunder Hollow, and I'm guessing you're not, but that's all right, because we're here to bring the action straight to you. A whole bunch of weapons are out on the track, which can only mean one thing. It's time for a battle race.
I've been winning races since the 50s. This is nothing.
I am so stoked about this.
Should consider food.
That is a magnetic mine right there. That magnetic mine is going to surprise somebody.
Unexpected. think you should consider...
Triple rockets? Those will put a spark in things.
I'll jump.
Rockets are in the air!
Direct hit. If I'm certain of anything, today's going to really... I knew I wasn't the fastest, but strategy should have compensated for that.
I'm Chick Hicks, and this is Chick's Picks. Tonight's...
These competitors have got plenty of reasons to celebrate.